You know, slime is slime. It's it's a glucose gelatinous substance that comes in any color
and sticks to everything.
Yeah, any color you want. The scene being lowered in into the river and dipping it in, that was all effects. But we did shoot a scene where the slime gets all over us and we get into a fight. We start to get hostile towards each other, and we had to climb out of a manhole in front of the customs house in Lower Manhattan. So we all
and it was freezing.
Got
it
into that manhole.
January, I think.
And you know, we shot it and then woke up the next day and Ivan said there was a problem with the mag, so we had to go back.
It was probably the toughest day of shooting on either of the movies for these two, for those two guys. It was you and Ernie, and
it was just to go back into this place.
Because they're in their underwear and they're covered in this uncomfortable substance.
Yeah. And we never thought we would ever have to climb into that hole again, and we had to climb in that hole again and do the same thing. But what's fun is coming in our underwear into the fancy restaurant and sitting down, and you know. Still covered with slime, you know.
Sure. And slime's a big thing in Ghostbusters. I mean, we set it up really well in the library scene where the card catalogs, you know, shoot out, and when our parapsychologists sort of go through the very first time that you can see them taking samples, and so it's really beautifully and humorously set up. Mm-hmm. So we felt in the second film, especially because it was about the negative effect of it, that we'd really go for it in a much bigger way.
And the second movie sold that idea pretty well. You know, the hostility in Manhattan, the hostility people were feeling to each other, all had to go somewhere, and it just got deposited in this big psychic muck at the bottom of the city, which I thought was good.